The only way is Essex couple Jade Lewis and Jamie Reed are desperately trying to keep their relationship alive as the new series approaches. The only way is Marbs is returning to ITV on Sunday, and the couple have reportedly suffered a series of bust-ups as the show has been on a break from filming. According to reports, Jamie, 23, and Jamie, 34, are really rocky after starting their relationship earlier this year. They've not split yet, but it's really rocky, a source told The Sun. The rest of the TOWIE cast are all convinced it's over, but Jamie and Jade are desperately trying to work through it and stick together. The insider continued, they know they'll get more airtime as a couple, so it's not great timing for a split. Sources revealed that the couple could have an explosive split which will play out on the upcoming series of the show, which returns next week. Their lives have to be shown on TOWIE, so it wouldn't be a surprise if they end up breaking up on camera, the source continued. Despite their rumored rocky romance, Jamie and Jade have both been putting on a united front by sharing loved up selfies on social media. Jamie and Jade were first spotted together at the Mayfair Hotel together in March 2017. They have been seeing each other on an official basis since mid-March, and Jamie reportedly calls her Kendall Jenner as a nickname. Having just come out of a six-year relationship, it appears the lovebirds are in similar places in their lives. Talking exclusively to OK Online in March, Jamie teased a new romance as he revealed, I'm not dating at the moment, but there is someone I like as a friend who isn't currently on the show. She's been very nice and helped me out a lot. I've got a fondness for her, but I don't know if it's going to turn into anything.